Kenya says its army will cross into Somalia to pursue suspected Islamist insurgents believed to have kidnapped Westerners, including aid workers. It's also reviewing its policy on Somali refugees at the huge camp near the border, where on Thursday two Spanish women working for Doctors Without Borders were abducted in broad daylight.